Hey, I'm going to show you how to hold a hockey stick. For reference, if you see me holding a hockey stick, that's the proper way to do it. If you see my sister holding the hockey stick, that's the wrong way to do it. Guys, so when you're holding your hockey stick, you want to pick it up with your right hand at the bottom of the grip. So this is a fabric part, so almost halfway down your hockey stick. And then your left hand at the top of the hockey stick, right? Sweet. We have the flat side of the stick facing forward because in hockey, you can only hit with the flat side of the hockey stick. You can't hit with the rounded side of the back of the hockey stick. So that's how you hold your hockey stick in that position. With the left hand, it's at the top of your stick, and this is the controlling hand. It controls all the movements that you make. This right hand is the supporting hand or the power hand, because when you're trapping, the left hand's controlling the trap, whereas this right hand's just supporting it, so it supports to make that trap. Or in the opposite way, it's making the power. So when you hit the board, the left hand controls where you're directing it, whereas the right hand's just adding that extra power into it. Cool. Okay, so with the grip, so there's a few different grips. So this is the main one. So this is the one that you do if you're trapping, you're pushing, you're dribbling. Most of your movements is this grip. But there's a few other grips that you can do. So when you want to hit the board, generate a lot of power, you want levers, right? Because the longer the lever, the more power you get, better hit. So you can slide up your right hand to near the top of your stick, and that way when you swing, you have a bigger lever to hit the ball. So yeah, that's one way. If you want the ball and somebody's going to tackle you fast, but you want to have a harder hit than just a short lever, you can slide both hands to the middle, and that way you can get a bit of another swing like normal hit. But it's just a faster movement because you don't have to swing as far to get that better power. So those are some of the other key ways to change your grip. But yeah, always starting with this kind of grip in that position. And remember, this is still the controlling hand. So even if you're coming up for the hit, this is still the one controlling where you're hitting the ball. Whereas this hand is just trying to generate that extra power supporting the movements of the controlling hand. Holding the hockey stick with the back of the stick facing forwards. Hand position wrong because you've got the left hand in the middle and the right hand at the top of the stick. Still the same, you've got the left hand at the middle and the right hand at the top of the stick. And whatever this one is.